I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 squares, and each square has 4 sticks, and so all in all, the sticks are 28, and so 28 divided by 7 is 4, because in each square has 4, right? And then so I check it, 7 times 4 is 28. And so in here, this, I have 56 marbles, and so I divided, so in each here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 marbles in this row, and so here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I have 8 marbles, so I divided 56 divided by 8 is equal to 7, and so I check it, 7 times 8 is 56.
So you, how did you check it? By using
multiplication.
Multiplication.